您好，欢迎光临上交会。
Well, apart from just serving as a window for visitors to see the development and innovation in various tech sectors, the fair has also proved to be a bridge that connects tech developers with their potential partners and thus provides a platform on which companies can market their products and technologies.
Showcasing products in fields that include intelligent driving, robots, biological intelligence, and smart retailing.Shanghai-based Deep Blue Technology has just announced a new deal with LG and will sell tens of thousands of customized disinfection robots to the South Korean conglomerate during the next 3 years.
AI is a pillar technology in China and also a major driving force in the dual circulation concept. The technology fair helps us to demonstrate our technology to the world and lets them know more about China's AI technology.That way, we can cooperate with many overseas firms, and it can also communicate with domestic firms to leverage our technology.
This is International Technology Fair. It's the first edition since the official opening of the Shanghai Technology Exchange last October, which aims to promote innovation in the technology marketplace. To date, transaction values at the exchange have exceeded 800 million yuan.
For many companies, we help tease their demand and we know where the technologies are, so we can quickly sort out the most ideal technologies for them. And then we help matchmake their trading and organize the signing. As the whole process usually takes a long period, we can provide guarantee for both the buyer and seller within the whole process.
The exchange hosted a mini technology trading hall at the International Technology Fair this year.And the dealers were on the lookout for new ideas to promote.
I do technology imports and exports, so I come to find some high-quality partners, especially in the AI area. It will be great for us if we can export good technologies.
Since technology is intangible, the Shanghai Technology Exchange is working to build a unified system that provides a standard for the confirmation of property rights and prices.It's now working with Zhejiang, Jiangsu, and Anhui provinces to help accelerate innovation in the technology marketplace in the Yangtze River Delta region, and then plans to expand the concepts nationwide.
Buying a technology requires specialist judgment about whether it is professional and compliant about its actual value. We are putting together service organizations and specialists for the companies to help them lower their costs.
Foreign exhibitors are also taking part, hoping to profit from China's extensive market potential. The Japanese city of Osaka, which has friendship relations with Shanghai, has organized 10 of its companies to take part in the fair this year, exhibiting their latest technological achievements. Zhang Shixuan, Money Talks.